He shivers by his fire now and leaves everything in the hands of his new minister, Grima Wormtongue.